There is a function to turn them off as well.
Is there? Yeah, there is.